Days after the Paris attacks, senators came together for a top-secret briefing on the terrorist threat. Marco Rubio was missing, fundraising in California instead. 2 weeks later, terrorists struck again in San Bernardino. And where was Marco? Fundraising again in New Orleans. Over the last 3 years, Rubio has missed important national security hearings and missed more total votes than any other senator. Politics first. That's the Rubio way. Right to Rise USA is responsible for the content of this message.